guys, this is my channel Hackpedia, and if you are looking for the latest tips, tricks and hacks about Android, Windows, Linux and other miscellaneous topics, so you are at the correct place. New videos can be get published anytime in our channel, so subscribe now to be get notified by email address. Okay, now let's come to the topic. So guys, whenever I try to connect my phone to Wi-Fi or any internet connection medium, it hangs and pops with launcher loading notification. And it is the horrible notification in my phone. So I have did a lot of research to get out of it. So we have to follow some steps to fix it. And it's very easy and works well for both rooted and non-rooted users. So first open the settings app and get to the apps option. There it is. And disable some applications which is in the all categories. System power core or power core system, if it exists in this list, disable it, otherwise go on with the selection which is I am going to do time service and for firewall service. So here is the time service, tap on it, force stop, okay, and disable. Make sure that this app is disabled and do the same with firewall service. Tap on force stop, okay, and I have already disabled it, so no need to enable. Let's now get back to the home screen and see if you get connected with Wi-Fi. Okay, I'm connected with Wi-Fi. Now use, you can see no pop-up comes and will not come any in any manner. So guys, this is it, this is how you can fix this issue, and we need to grow our channel, so please share our videos and tell your friends to subscribe and share this in every social media. And thanks for your support. If you like this video, please hit thumbs up or subscribe, and see you in the next video.